I'm just lucky to be alive.
You closed the gate. I knew you could do it. I need you to come with us. Are you able to join us now?
For Kavanch! wipe!
It's safe to pull those people. Come on. This is. Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Beric Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it? There's no one else?
There were others, sir, but they refused to stay put. We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety.
Don't forget.
Escort them to the camp south of here in Kvatch, too. Kvatch was rebuilt from ruins once before, and she'll do it again. You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade.
Perhaps she's still in Kvatch, in a basement, hiding.
Sir, yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
I'm just lucky to be alive. I knew Captain Matt. I've never seen anything. If you mean the pre. But. Take your time. Not funny. Not even a little bit. Goodness. What can I say? I wish I could say that. You can't scare me. No, you do me too much honor. Really? Interesting. You're revolting. You're wasting your breath. Please, I'm embarrassed, but thank you. Remarkable. You're revolting. Oh, please. Not funny. Not even a little bit. That's just talk. Please, I'm embarrassed, but Thank you. What a great story. I appreciate the gesture. Every little bit helps. No, you do me too much honor. Oh, please. Ugh, that's foul. Really? Interesting. That works for me. Take care. You saved my life. It was a terrible... Take your time. Be seeing you. Kovach is finished. I didn't expect any of us... I'll never forget him. Kovach. For you, of course. Oh, that's great. That's really too much. You win this one. Don't waste your flattery on me. For me? Thanks. See, was that so you say? I see.
Bye.
We've done it. Oh, yes. We're not done. Not... You've come this far with us. I warn you, though. Take a few moments. We've done good work. We need to get to the castle. If the Count is still alive... How many...